Hi students, welcome back. So let us continue with the infix, prefix and postfix expressions, conversions and the calculations. So far we have seen that the conversions from infix to postfix and infix to prefix. Now let's take a expression that is the postfix and convert to infix expression. So here I'm going to explain an example of converting the postfix expression to infix expression. So with the help of the stack, I'm going to convert this expression. First, write the reading of postfix. So whatever I'm reading here, I'll write here. Okay, and the stack top. So which element has to be placed on the stack top and the expression. Okay. So the first reading of postfix expression, that is the A. So A I'm reading, that is placed on the top of the stack. So A was placed. And the next is B. I'm reading the postfix expression of the next operand is a B. So placed on the top of the stack. A, B. So now third. So here the third one is the operator. So whenever the operator was reading, we have to pop the top two most elements from the stack according to our algorithm. So that is, you have to pop A minus B. So these two elements are popped and placed it in the top of the stack. Suppose if this is the numbers, you can directly perform the numerical operations and write the value on the top of the stack. Suppose it is 10 and 2, like this is there. Okay, so just pop it 10 minus 2 and it will store, the top of the stack will store 8. 8 will store on the top of the stack. But here these are the operands, alphabets. So whenever minus is there, so you have to pop the top two most elements, and that should be perform A minus B and placed on the top of the stack. Next is reading of postfix, this D. Now place D on the stack top. Place D on top stack. So A minus B. Now the topmost element is D. So next is E. Place E on stack top. So now it becomes A minus B, D and E. So next is plus. Plus. Plus means you have to pop the topmost two elements, then you make it as a top of the stack. That is D plus E will be the stack top. Now here A minus B, D plus E is placed on the top of the stack. So next, which after plus F, F has to read. F placed on the top of the stack. Now the expression is A minus B, D plus E, and the top of the stack is F. So again, reading the postfix expression, that is the A. Reading the postfix expression is the next is a star into. So according to our example, so the next is star into. So what I have to place on the top of the stack now? So whenever a star is there, you have to pop the topmost two elements. That is, you have to perform D plus E into F. That should be placed on the top of the stack. Now the top of the stack contains D plus E star F. So top of the stack contains D plus E star F. And the 9. After into, what's the expression that I have to read? Divide. The postfix expression was, reading of postfix is divide. So whenever the operator was there, okay, so here already A minus B was there. So here this operator is there, you had to pop the top two elements and perform the operation. So now it becomes the top of the stack contains A minus B divide D plus E star F. So this contains in the top of the stack. Therefore, infix expression was A minus B divide D plus E into F. Okay, so this is how you are converted the whatever the postfix expression they are given. So this is a postfix expression. This is a postfix expression. We converted into infix expression. So with the two operands and in between operator will be there. So this is the regular expression, that is a regular format, that is the infix expression, and this is the postfix expression. This is how you have to convert the postfix to infix. Thank you.